We're definitely talking politics, whether it's offline or online, and top parties are slugging it out online. Bloomberg TV India and Germinate have analyzed trends in the social media space. Priya, standing by with the latest trends. Priya, you know, who's doing what online and who's having any sort of success rate online?
Well, the social media is indeed buzzing with reactions on political events, and slowly it's becoming a battleground for political parties. Now, the top key developments over the weekend with regards to these parties include, of course, the Congress's first list of candidates for the Lok Sabha polls, BJP's Chai Pe Charcha, and the possibility that the Election Commission may take action against the Aam Aadmi Party. Now, let's take a look at the elections 2014, the social media pulse. First, we talk about the share of posts. Now, given that AAP's bias towards social media continues, it maintains its dominance in the social media with a 56% share of posts. Its rallies in Gujarat and Mathura over the weekend has generated much response, and of course this is followed by BJP, which has been in news for the clash with the Aam Aadmi Party, and of course its Chai Pe Charcha by party leader Modi. Now, Congress has seen a relatively muted share of posts. It stands at about 15%, but as far as sentiment goes, Congress has generated maximum positive sentiment among the three parties, possibly because of the list of candidates that it announced over the weekend, including, of course, former Test cricketer Mohammad Kaif, Infosys co-founder and UID chairman Nandan Nilekani, and Vajpayee's niece Karuna Shukla. Now, the equal amount of negatives for AAP and BJP could be on the back of the violence between party workers after AAP leader Kejriwal's detention during his Gujarat tour. The themes depict an equal weightage of discussion on the election air travel controversy and Rahul Gandhi's remark on RSS killed Gandhi. 8% of the social media universe discussed the Kumar Modi verbal spat.